Well, this is a nice transition video-wise for us. We're setting up right next to the Fat Boys barbecue people here. They got a hog right on the side of the truck right there. Time for us to check in on everyone's favorite Razorback. And here's a hint. In just 4 years, this guy can get up to well over 300 pounds, and he doesn't mind getting down and dirty. Time now to go to 4029 story from Brett Raines about Tusk, the beloved mascot for the Arkansas Razorbacks.
That's what I say. I'm a little biased. He's definitely the most unique mascot in the nation. There's nothing to me that corresponds with Arkansas like the Razorback.
Tusk the Fourth rules the roost in his sweet barn.
Come here, buddy. Come here. There you go. Yes, sir. Oh, I know.
And Tusk is quite the ham for the camera.
And it's just like living with a rock star.
Just like any pig, Tusk likes to roll in the mud. But he has to be clean before this piggy goes to town.
We want him to look his best when he gets to meet his fans.
For 20 years, Keith Stokes has cared for Tusk 1 through 4. But he says it's all about the real Razorback.
I wish people would say, we don't know who takes care of him, but whoever does a great job.
Keith says Tusk still has a few more years as head hog before he's retired for Tusk the Fifth.
He'll be 5 this February. So when they reach 7 to 8 years old, we feel like it's time to start, you know, letting him retire and bring the new Tusk on.
And with a new set of wheels, you can catch Tusk tailgating at every home game and in Dallas for Texas A&M. Brett Raines, 4029 News.
Well, thank you, Brett. To keep him high on the hill and high on the hog, you can donate to Tusk's personal fund. For more information, just contact the Arkansas Razorbacks Foundation.